first time to participate in the Obama Cup, and being our first time, I think there's quite a lot that we can take home, especially as KPMG, with regards to the innovative ways that we can bring about our own strategy to life through such avenues as sport. One of the things we like very much is the commitment from most of the parties that were here. The games that were played in a very, very relatively, very, very fair manner, in a matter of speaking. Of course, the competition is something that we definitely love at KPMG. That is what drives our business from dawn till dusk, being audit, tax and advisory. And I think it was important for us to break away from our office and the mundane ways of doing things over basically our day-to-day jobs, to just come out and basically have fun and do it for the right reason.
I'm the assistant coach for the Red Giants Kamurugu Sports Academy. It's near Mbeere South, Embu County. And I really appreciate the Strathmore University and the organizers of this program, because actually they have done us good of seeing it work to improve our talents. In these games, we have been so good, so nice. We have got nice revs. Actually, we have been even fed in a very better, or a very good meal. But I want to challenge and say that the thing that especially my players are complaining all about, it's about time. The 10 minutes for a footballer is really little time when they have done a lot of practice. So I want to say the organizers should look at that and at least lengthen the time situated for that matter. And in fact, we would wish to come even 10 times per year or 10 times per even month if organized, because we have seen it, but it is so nice and we really appreciate it. So I thank you, and we really wish to come any other time when we are called upon to participate in this Obama Cup or any other league when it is planned. Thank you.
We are so happy to have brought a team to come and participate in the Obama Cup 2017, and to get to network with so many of our peers in business, in academia and in corporate. It's been a great experience and a way to get people healthy and working together. Really well planned. I gotta admire that, really and extremely well planned. They had an ambulance in place, the food, which was really delicious as well. I thought, and very professional refereeing on the pitch. That was extremely well done, and I hope to see that continue going on. So next year, we need to do a little bit more marketing, get more teams involved. I'm very sure there are many companies, many organizations that would love to be involved in this kind of thing. And definitely, you can count on having the Young Lawyers of Kenya participating next year. Thank you very much.
Yeah, I guess I'm the only girl playing in the tournament, but it's been fun. My team, Young Lawyers, obviously we're representing the Law Society of Kenya. We've been an advocate for 3 years, and yeah, it was a really great game. We didn't make it to the next round, but lost 2-1-2, managed to get the goal in our third game, and that was obviously a great experience. Prepared my celebration already, that's how confident I was. I guess playing amongst the boys, the one thing is they tend to take you for granted, or they underestimate you. So as it happened in that game, no one was marking me. So when I got the chance, I went in for the kill.
I was a student here at Strathmore, and a player with all of us. And he died under tragic circumstances. But we want to take this positively. Hence our theme for the day, tackling unemployment through sports. So, idea ito na niliwak na team flani, maybe nito introduce later. Ilikuwa tu kuleta wase kwa platform inye waneza network. Maybe wale wamesha enda, but hopefully next time we'll have a good avenue network, especially students wa Strathmore. Ningependa mna mita wase ata kabla mumeki yo transition to employment, to business, or anything. So that was the main aim of the tournament, and I hope mefraia. Namtakam next time.